If an illegal immigrant got in a fight with a pedophile, would that make it alien versus predator?